What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with two wise and thick thighs, and here with another video. So today, yesterday, we're gonna be reacting to Def Leppard, Hysteria. And so I did pour some sugar on me, and boy, that was spicy. So I was just like, you know, but I wanted to make sure I jumped down the, you know, Def Leppard's rabbit hole a little more. Because I just wanted to, like, you know, kind of see what else he had going on, or they had going on. So yeah, everybody recommended this song, so we are here, okay? So I already got the video put up, and I have my handy dandy headphones. So I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1, and I'm about to go ahead and push play now. So far, this sounds so good, and I'm just loving the music video so far. Let's keep it going. They killed that solo. Y'all better stop. Keep it going. Ooh. All right, let me go ahead and
with
stop
Stadia Pro,
recording.
You can.
That was really beautiful. So what came to my head was, I don't know, it seemed like, because at first I wasn't sure, like, I mean, it seemed like obviously it's like with somebody, but it seemed like, you know, he's talking about a connection, but like, you know, like maybe deeper than like a mental connection, like he's asking like, how does she feel? Because, you know, like, I feel like he's like expressing he like wants a, like a, you know, like that spiritual soul type of connection, like he's feeling that with her, or he's asking if she feel that way. I think it's more about him like saying like, maybe like he's experiencing that with another person or with the woman. So that's kind of what I got from it. Or my other thought was just that you know, maybe you know, just he just saying he has like a deep love, like mentally and everything. It could be on a deeper level like that, like my first interpretation, but it could just be like he's saying on a mental level, like he feels something different. That's just what I interpreted from it. You know, let me know down below what your interpretations were. I could be wrong, and I'm not afraid to be corrected. So, yeah, please make sure you tell me. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. This was actually so good because I just was like, spicy. I just knew it was spicy because the first thing and only thing I heard from him was like, pour some sugar on me. But it seems that he has like some other side. So it really kind of intrigues me to listen to something else like by him as well. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and push the bell notification. This way you guys be updated another video. If you're not a part of TJS fam, you're with the uncle people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. If you guys would like to get some merch, it's listed down below. Also, if you guys just want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. And I do, if you guys want to send me like mail or a letter, my address is going to be popped on the screen. So, you know, go ahead and check it out. I also wanted to bring to your attention very quickly, I do have two other channels besides this one. So I'm going to go ahead and pop them on the screen. There's going to be links to both of them listed down below. So if you guys could go ahead and support and check them out, it would mean so much. I love you guys so much and happy holidays.